I had tried everything to get rid of my stretch marks, and I finally found something that actually works.